So, you're Shifty Drake's boy, huh?
I'm not afraid of you.
Then you're dumber than your old man. Now talk. Where is he?
How about I go check his calendar?
He stole something from me.
Your charming good looks?
Frisk him.
Hey, hands off!
Look, Chief.
Give me that.
Sorry, Timmy, the heat's on. I gotta leave town for a while. Hang on to this for me. That scroungy little two-bit two-timer.
What about the kid?
Kill him.
No!
Get him!
go.
Yeah, they're in here, Chief. Safe and sound.
Drop it.
I don't think so, boys.
Attention, people of Gotham City. I've got a simple equation for you. 1 + 1 = Armageddon. When these liquids are mixed together, they create a nasty gas. Unless I receive $22 million by 2 a.m., there'll be two kinds of citizens in Gotham. The dying and the dead.
He wouldn't.
That's not what his father thought.
We've got to find Two-Face.
I might know where he is. The old Janus movie theater. I followed my old man there once when he was working for Puke Face.
Come on.
Thank you. enjoy the show.
Oh!
Let her go.
I burned you once, Batman. I can do it again.
No!
Give it up, Lens.
We're locksmiths, I swear.
Yeah, and the masks are a fashion statement.
Give us a break. Ah!
We'll be right back. Hi-ho, couch potatoes. I'm interrupting the toilet bowl to bring you my very special New Year's resolution. Starting tonight at midnight, I, your loving Uncle Joker, do solemnly vow not to kill anyone for a whole year. Which means I'm going to have to work extra fast to bump off a few more of you today.
Hysterical.
As to who, how, and when, let's make that a game. A countdown of victims that will end at midnight, unless our dear Dark Knight stops me first.
Thank you. Order in the court, in the matter of the people versus Harvey Dent. How does the prisoner plead?
Guilty. Guilty. Guilty.
Spinach in my teeth. Okay, let's start with that radar disruptor. And then...
Thank you.
Friends, do you suffer from that queasy, drop-in cabin pressure airsick feeling? Well, you should, because of my handy-dandy radar disruptor. It's guaranteed to scramble all radar signals in the greater Gotham area. That's right, friends. Thanks to this smashing new invention... No military or commercial planes can safely fly over Gotham. So, if you want to avoid unhappy landings, just send $40 million to me, the Joker. That's $40 million. Operators are standing by. And remember, don't send it airmail.
Thank you.
Houston, we have a problem.
You'll notice a bomb inside. A reverse fusion bomb. When I drop it on Gotham, everything within 10 miles will be frozen solid. Likening the city in white, silent death.
Thank you. Knock, knock, Puddin'. Say hello to your new, improved Harley Quinn.
Thank you. What say we have a little talk, just like old times?
My, my. This doesn't look good at all. I'm afraid everything will have to go.
It was an easy hint, Joker. Sloppy. Predictable. You're losing your edge.
Excuse me, but the teeth were my idea. So's this! That's a real gasser, huh, Mr. J?
I give the punchlines around here. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Well, Batsy, it's been a hoot, as always. But I really must run.
Thank you.
such horrible dreams. Every night there's a gigantic black figure chasing me, his eyes blazing like fire. I try to run, but there's no escape. He grabs me and...
The truth is, none of us would have turned to crime if it had not been for Batman. We were helpless, lost souls, crying out for understanding. What we got was a beating from a self-righteous madman. Quite so. On advice from legal counsel, we have launched a $1 billion lawsuit.